Ready to squat. Super slow squat. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Again. Down, down, down. It's all about the quads. Last one. Chest up, everybody. Rhythm change. 3 and 1. 3, 2, 1. Release. Down, 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 and rise. Push your knees forward and line the toes to stimulate the quads. 1 and 3. 1, 3, 2, 1. And again. 1, 3, 2, 1. Belly in. Brace your hands. One more. Are you ready? Triple pops.
3, 2, 1. And up. Again. Down. 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 And push. Good. Focus on timing first. And now, drop low.
Pressure in the legs. Can you drive the ball? Yeah.
All the bits, please. Let's go. Strong sit. 1, 2. 0. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Nice and strong here. Lengthen the arms. Pull the bar deep into the belly button. Underhand grip. Flex the biceps just a little. Save the forearms for later. Okay? 2 big ones. Hold the top, shoulder roll. One bar down, shake the arms, okay? Okay, short sits. Always shake the arms. Little rotation. Step into the bar. Overhand grip. Start with a nice, cruisy deadlift to the kneecaps. 3 and 1. As you push your hips back, the glutes and the hamstrings
3-1.
see with me in this one. Stay in. 2-2. Go. Head up. Isometric hold. Halfway.
Pushing from the bottom. Go. 4, 3, 2, push down. Good end. feet outside your shoulders. Okay, let's reset. Two legs, it's going to be better than one, eh? Slow. Hips sit back, knees push out. Bring that waist snaps, just as high.
Hover, two, go.